That night, huddled in that cab, we put the whole world behind us. I didn't know what would happen when I got home. It didn't matter. I wanted to stay there, in that night, more than anything I'd wanted before. But I knew I couldn't. I was 15. I slept under a roof my father owned, in a bed my father bought. Nothing was mine, except my heart, and my fears, and my growing knowledge that not every road was going to lead home anymore.